Focus. Be with the breathing. Do you want to break the spell of usury? There's only one way to tame the beast and make it subservient. The magical money token must be purified. It has a defect. The tree of life has suffered because of this defective seed and bears poor fruit. Man is the measure of all things. There's only one way. The money token must melt so that it flows smoothly, continuously, without interruption or interference. Then usury, the beast, will not be so gluttonous. Negative interest is a trick. Don't fall for it. It leaves the US paper dollar unaffected, but still able to infect.